Okay, Raya. The instruction paper or booklet. Okay.
What do it say? It says, "Mama booga booga."
Remove the plastic, Raya.
And there's no seats.
There's the battery, Julian.
There's no seats on them.
Where's the seat?
There's no seat. Oh, sit down. Can't sit in the sitting or the safety chairs. I'm sitting on the chair without the drivers.
Julian, you might break it. Because it's not yet on the truck, you might break the plastic. So wait until that seat is on the truck, okay?
Okay. And look at this.
Wow, it looks so nice.
Look at those seats. Here we go. Uh-oh, there's so many crash in the way.
Okay. Okay, Raya.
Okay. Look at this plastic bar thing. What is this? It sounds like a cage gun.
Wait, Dad, there's something in there.
There's something in there?
Yeah.
Give it to Mommy, Julian.
I don't see anything.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Sure. This one. See?
What?
Wait.
I don't see anything.
Help me.
Help you. I don't know how to do it.
Just break it, Raya.
Mm-hmm. There's nothing inside.
Oh, okay. We need those for sure.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure we need those?
What are those? Metal bars?
This one's my sewer gun. I want to use it.
Oh, wow.
I can use this as a jetpack.
And there is the battery, a 12-volt battery. Can you make the truck upside down, Raya? So we can check if there's something we need to see or we need to know underneath. Go on. Uh-huh. Okay. Nice. A caterpillar bulldozer. Julian, what are you doing? Are you a tank? Or something? Are you okay? All right. Woo-hoo. Important. Unit will not operate while charging. Okay. Thanks for the information. All right. Charge the battery for at least 12 hours. Okay. The parts. Alright. So the first thing we need to do is to insert the blade arm axle. So we just inserted the blade arm axle. Now, it's time to put the blade arms. The blade arms. Now, this square blade frame needs to be inserted in between these two blade arms. Alright, let's do it. Wait, I need to put down my camera. Alright, cool. Huh, Maya? Alright, we will, Maya. Don't worry. Just be patient. We will. We will do that. Alright, put it. Put it yourself. Yay. Nice.
It's swimming.
Good job, si Mayo. So smart, oh. She did it herself. Smart kid. No, not yet, Maya. Not yet.
So excited.
All right, look at that. Woohoo! Uh-huh. Nice, huh? All right, now it's time to put 2 AA batteries for the sound effects. Wow, so pretty! Nice. More? Okay. Hop on. Nice. Nice naman, yeah. What did you say, Maya?
I said go.
All right, huh? Yes, 2 boulder rocks. Nice, huh?
Wait, you forgot this, Maya.
I'll be back.
It's okay, Rhea. It's okay. All right, let's put the exhaust pipe.
Exhaust pipe?
This one, the exhaust pipe.
Okay.
It's now time to put the 12-volt battery. And then put this seat. All right. All right, all right. Mommy. Looks good. All right, Rhea, put the seat.
Yeah, can I ride on it? Can I ride on it? Can I ride on it? Can I ride? I'm a...
Okay, Julian, you can sit down now.
Wait, this goes in the back.
Yeah. So smart. Push it down all the way.
All the way.
Like that? Okay, I can sit there.
What
are you doing? I can sit there. Why you not make it all the way down?
Yeah, push it all the way down, Rhea. I did not hear the click. Now pull it up. See? I'll do it. I'll do it. Whoa! Oh, there's a battery already? It's charged? Well, I mean, yeah, there's a battery, but what I meant was the battery is already charged? I didn't know that.
Who put it?
Huh? We did. But I didn't know that the battery is already charged.
What? What kind? The battery for this one?
Yeah, I think it's ready to go, Julian. Try it.
What?
Oh my gosh. It's not straight.
I can't.
Okay. Just be careful. Go.
Julian, what was it?
I say if you press. If you make this for the left one, it's going to turn to the right. If you make for the right one, it's going to turn to the left.
Oh,
and if you go
nice.
First, this to this one, they will go back there and you go this way.
I see. So, it's like a real truck,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, it makes sounds like this.
Yeah.
And this sound.
So, it works like a real bulldozer. Nice.